Hello everyone, DynLHD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the OpenBoard platform on Launchbox. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside that folder, I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. Since these are fan-made games, I left a link in the description below to the website Chrono Crash where I download my games. You will have to register for an account to download them. Alright, I've downloaded a few games and I placed them here on my desktop. What I'm going to do now is extract the contents of these files into the ROMs folder. Make sure each game that you download is extracted into its own folder in order to avoid overwriting. The next thing I like to do is rename the EXEs to the proper game names so they will import into Launchbox easier. So all of my games right now are in the same folder separated. So I'm going to go to my search box here and I'm going to type EXE to look for the launchers. The launchers can usually be identified by this yellow icon here. So I'm going to go ahead and rename these ROMs the best I can for now. Alright, now that we've renamed the launchers, it's time to set them up in Launchbox. Okay, now that we're here in Launchbox, I'm going to go to that same folder where my EXEs are, and I'm going to simply drag these games into Launchbox like so. What type of game files are you importing? Click none of the above. What platform are you importing games for? We're going to select OpenBoard. Next, use the files in their current location. Next, 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 next. Make sure the games are spelled correctly at the end, and then click finish. Alright, our last step is to launch each game and configure the video options to enable full screen. If you are using the Xbox controller, it should automatically be enabled. You can also configure the controls to the keyboard controls if you require it. When you first load an OpenBoard ROM, it will probably have a small screen. Simply get to the title screen, and then simply go to Options, Video Options, Display Mode, and change it to full screen. Then exit out of the game by getting back to the title screen and selecting Quit. Now I'm going to fast forward here a bit and configure the rest of my games. And now you have successfully set up, configured, and installed the OpenBoard platform on Launchbox. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created many tutorials for other platforms as well. Just follow the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm DynLHD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.